The 2-1 pitch. There's a fly ball hit out to left. Waiting is Jones. The Mets are the world champions.
So, Bishop, the third announcer, Ralph Kiner, Bob Murphy, and then also Lindsey Nelson. Now, Lindsey Nelson, whenever you went to a game, you know you saw him because he had these outrageous sport coats he used to wear, right?
Yes.
All these great colors and everything like that. But he was a guy with a tremendous amount of knowledge, too, and a lot of class, right?
Absolutely. And the other thing, you pretty soon discovered that he had a pretty good gig. He was announcing for the New York Mets, but he was doing also Notre Dame football highlights. Remember those on Saturday morning or Sunday morning?
Yeah, huge.
And there was a kindness to that man, you know, a kindness and a goodness that kind of radiated. And once again, as we've been talking about Ralph Kiner and Bob Murphy, over 162, these men projected unbelievable enthusiasm, unbelievable excitement, and the kind of excitement and fervor that we need to project to everyone we meet about our love for Jesus Christ and the mission of mercy of our church.
And for years and years and years, they did this together, right?
Yes.
One was on the radio, two were on TV. And then they take a break and switch.
Exactly.
But they've kept that excitement going for all those years,
definitely,
right?
Definitely. And told a lot of stories in the process.
Oh, God bless them, boy. They told us so much.